Good morning, students. As we have completed our home, our classroom, today we are going to do its question answers. So, how you have to do the work? First, write the name of the home, our classroom, page number 55. Then write answer these questions. Okay? Then we will write question number 1. Let's see what is the question number 1. What do kites have? Yes. What do kites have? As we have read in the poem, what we have read? That what do kites have? Kites have, yes. Kites have long curved tails. The same answer I am writing. Yes. Speak with me. Kites have long, kites have long curled tails. Understand? Kites have long curled tails. Now the second question, the second question is, what is inside the toolbox? Inside the, what is inside the toolbox? As we have read in the poem and we know very well, what is inside the toolbox? Yes, there are hammer, nails in the toolbox. The same I am writing. Answer. There are hammers and nails, etc. Means like, more like these things inside the toolbox. Inside the toolbox. Inside the toolbox. Understand? What is inside the toolbox? Toolbox ke andar kya hai? Hammers, nails, etc. inside the toolbox. Now question number 3. Question number 3 is, what has legs and a seat? What has, what has legs, what has legs and a seat? Okay, now just tell me, as we have read the poem, what has leg and seat both? Yes, the right answer is the wooden desk. I am writing the answer. The wooden desk. The wooden desk has legs and a seat. Let's see again the answers. First question is, what do kites have? Kites ke kya hota hai? Kites have long curled tails. Okay. Second question, what is inside the toolbox? Toolbox ke andar kya hota hai? There are hammers, nails, etc. After then from the question, inside the toolbox. Then what you have to learn? You have to learn hammers, nails. Okay? Question number 3. What has legs and a seat? Answer is the wooden desk. The wooden desk has legs and a, and we can use here also, and a seat. Understand? Now the next question. Yes, question number four. Question number four is, what does the speaker call a surprise? In this poem, the speaker has used a word surprise, and we have to tell why he has used this word. So the answer is, question is, speaker call a surprise. Speaker ne surprise word kyun use kiya hai classroom ke liye? So we know very well, according to speaker, that the things which are in our class have same body parts as we have. So he has used the word surprise. Okay, I am writing the answer. The answer is, the classroom. The classroom is full of things. Is full of the classroom is full of things that have the classroom is full of things that have the same parts. That have the same parts as our body, Understand? Classroom में जो चीजें हैं बहुत सारी चीजें ऐसी हैं, बहुत सारे things ऐसे हैं, उनके same parts हैं जैसे कि हमारे body parts होते हैं. The speaker call a surprise. So the speaker. So the speaker means इसलिए speaker ने क्या word use किया? Surprise. So the speaker call a surprise. Understand? Let's see again. What does the speaker call a surprise? स्पीकर ने सरप्राइज किसे बोला है? The classroom is full of things. क्लासरूम क्या है? ऐसी चीजों से फुल है. इन ऐसी चीजें हैं क्लासरूम में that have the same parts as our body. जैसे हमारी बॉडी के अलग अलग पार्ट्स हैं, वैसे ही क्लासरूम में ऐसी बहुत सारी चीजें हैं जिनके भी पार्ट्स हैं. So the speaker call a surprise. So the speaker call a सरप्राइज. इसलिए स्पीकर ने क्या वर्ड यूज किया है? सरप्राइज. एज वी हैव सीन इन द पोम दैट द क्लॉक हैज द हैंड्स एंड व्हाट वी हैव सीन मोर द रूलर हैज द फीट चेयर हैज आर्म टेबल हैज लेग्स एंड सीट. सो द स्पीकर हैव यूज दिस वर्ड सरप्राइज. ओके Yes, friend, this is the work that you have to do in your notebook in very good handwriting and learn also. Okay, students, thank you.